On it. I just hit the wrong button. Okay. See if I do this. Okay. Shake up your beauty routine with skin cycling. Gather, oh, that's the invitation. That's not what I want either. Yeah. So, okay, so how did this come about? We don't have any guests on, right? You're keeping track for me. If anyone comes on, we're gonna need to switch over, but I think we're okay. Skin cycling chart. So this was created by the Dr. Whitney. She's been on ABC. She's been on Today Show. She has, like I said, 4 billion followers from TikTok. But what our nationals did was they took our products and they said, okay, we've always been teaching a system that's really, really simple, but this would be for the restoration. So they put these beautiful visuals together. And I still want to give you a little bit of explanation, but that's in Spanish. Ah, let's see if this helps. I'm sorry, I'm a little all over the place because I wasn't prepared and I didn't have all this up and ready. So let me see if this one opens. Okay, I think I can still read this. Skin cycling is a new hot trend on TikTok that involves 4 days of rejuvenating your skin, exfoliating, retinol, hydrate, and restore. How do I book someone for a skin cycling appointment? Start with a text and follow up with a phone call. See if the date is available and then follow up with a phone call. Use the voice feature on your phone. Make a list of those great clients who would hold a party for anything. Hey, Jen, this is Andrea with Mary Kay. You're one of my greatest clients, and I'm working on this new presentation called Skin Cycling. It's really the rage in the skincare industry. I'm working the kinks out of my presentation. Would you be willing to get 4 or 5 friends together for me to perfect this? And I'm going to give you maximum hostess credit. Leave with this because everyone has a right to choose what they want. Ideas are 20% off. Your sales go to the hostess, $100 free. So basically you can decide what would excite you. If it's not exciting you, then I think that you won't have as many people say yes to you. How do I book parties? Okay, I feel like I've jumped too far ahead. So I want to get out of this because I don't want to give you a script yet. I really still want to talk about it, but my... I had one thing to show you and I can't see it. Let me just see if this opens. No. Okay. So I'm going to finish with this. I'm going to put some videos for you guys to follow up with, but in the new year, I know that both Joe and I are talking about having our own skin cycling presentations and parties, but I think ultimately this is where reaching out to people like my friend Lori, she purchased the retinol, was very upset. So I followed up with her. She said, I'm itchy. I'm red skin. I said, oh my gosh, Lori, it's not supposed to happen. Well, it's normal to have some of that, but let's see what's going on. So guess what? Number one, she never read a single email or text message I gave her that gave her instructions. Number two, she threw away the box of instructions. Number three, she started to use about a chocolate chip size every single night, seven in a row. Number four, she doesn't use our cleanser. She only uses our moisturizer. And she has it, but she just hasn't used it. So in the situation like that, I said, okay, Lori, let's do something. She goes, I'm itchy. My wrinkles look worse. I'm done. I said, well, I would be done too. But as I was talking with her, she said, well, maybe I should have read the instructions. And I didn't want her to feel bad. You always want to give people a way out. Okay. But she agreed. Okay. Let me back up. Let me follow the instructions. Now, she would be somebody who I would say, you know, Lori, I know you really do want to get some of those wrinkles under control, but you also were irritated with the system. I have a new presentation and it's all the rage right now. It's called Skin Cycling. I think you would be a great candidate and I'm trying to perfect my presentation. Is there any reason why you couldn't come on and allow my director to teach this party? So how it works is using, like I said, day one, day two, day three, day four, but breaking it into the basic steps, what happens? People aren't overwhelmed. People who maybe have the entire system and aren't using it properly step back and then they start to do it, but they're doing it every couple days, okay? So I'm going to go ahead and mute her. So I'm sorry that that's not as in depth. I wasn't quite prepared to talk about it. And unfortunately, I do have some good videos, but I just can't seem to find it. Good. Thank you, Fran. She's putting some stuff in there. But that is what it is. And if you are in my unit, we're going to be doing some stuff about skin cycling here. I invite all of you to get on to this trend. It's probably going to be what we speak about at leadership when we go in January, just because your customers are seeing it. And these visuals I will put in our Shipe Superstars. I think Sheila, are you able to come on? I don't know if I've met you yet. Welcome. I think we have a couple stars to celebrate. I think Sheila is one of our stars. So, okay. Are you a guest, Sheila? Or are you one of our beauty consultants that we're celebrating tonight? Okay, I think she is. So, with skin cycling, that's a nice taste of it. Sheila?
Yes. Hi.
Great. Are you one of our wonderful stars that we're celebrating tonight?
Oh, yes.
Great. Okay. Well, we were just making sure that we didn't have guests because we sort of started talking about something and we still are going to do our favorite things. But
oh, okay.
Celebrate everybody and thank you for joining us. Come on camera if you can.
Oh, okay. Hold on. I did it without video. Hold on.
We can meet. Okay, ladies, I'm going to go ahead and screen share, go back to our slideshow, and maybe I'm not. There we are. Okay. If you're a new consultant, don't miss out. This Wish It to Win It contest is for only new consultants and only if you signed in October or in November. But this is a great way for all of your customers to go into the $50 cash Visa gift card giveaway. So that's a big deal. And this month, everyone who hits their 600 by selling, you guys, this is important. We want you to be selling your Mary Kay and of course, setting up your presentations and your parties so that you can enjoy these rewards. And this is, of course, the reward so far for December. Joan, Jamie, Kate, Sheila, Karen, Stacy, Sayonara, Francine, Vicky, Andrea, and Joe. We have all earned our bracelet. It is so beautiful. Okay, pull out your pop forms. We're going to go through all this and then we're going to dive into our favorite things. And don't forget, turn it in by the 4th for your monthly Girls with Goals points. I mentioned earlier the perfect start. You know, that really is something that every time I get a little down, I just go back to personally, 5 parties is where I go back to. Instead of 15 faces, I really go back to 5 parties and I'm tracking it. I put those faces down on our tracking sheets. We want to celebrate all of our new team members. And we have Naima Davis, congratulations for joining us. And of course, April Saw is my new team member. A lot of you have the opportunity to earn bonuses because in your first 4 months is the Great Start promotion, where not only can you have $50 cash and $200 in product for every new Great Start recruit you have, but every time you sell and hit the 600 level, every 600 increment, Mary Kay rewards you with another 3D skincare set. So this Great Start promotion, you want to know where you're at, you want to know how close you are to your next bonus, and keep working it because this is a great way to build up your boutique. We have, of course, first quarter stars and our second quarter stars. We're going to celebrate you right now. We have Jamie as an emerald. Amy up there is a pearl. Sorry, I should start with Amy at the pearl. Sayonara is emerald. Jamie, emerald. We have Francine Eisman with sapphire. Joan Teal with sapphire. Courtney Chahan was sapphire. Mandy's a ruby. Fran, sapphire. Of course, Sheila is on. Welcome, and we're so happy to have you. And Stacy, both sapphires, and Christine was a sapphire. Andrea and Joe were both pearls. So really, really excited for all of you. 5 points for turning in your weekly accomplishment sheet. We've got Arlene, Fran, Mandy, Vicky, Amy, Joan, and Brandy. So keep it up. Good habits. 10 points if you're on with, well, first of all, if you're on tonight, you get to put in 5 points. 10 points for every guest. We don't have any guests tonight. Drum roll. Now, I do want to say somewhere in here, it talks about faces for the week. Don't forget, you get points for those faces. So keep hitting your and track your new faces every single week. Let's see who our queens are for the week. Miss Vicky Steyerwalt had our Queen Week, and Amy Paul right behind. So Miss Queenie, we always want to hear who our queens are. Why don't you give us a little inspirational tip, as we love our queens to share.
I think I already did. I just made a delivery and picked up 3 new customers.
Anything you said, or do you think that it was just your presentation that had your customer say, oh, look at my Mary Kay lady? What do you think?
I think it was a little bit of everything. Some of the girls in there had met me before, but kind of backed away a little bit. And the lady that I was delivering to is looking so great. And that's what they all said. I can't believe what you've done to her skin. And I said, well, I can do the same for you. Nice. Yes. So
I love that. I love that. And you know, for ladies who are, when I started, I didn't have the confidence. I mean, Vicky has a lot of confidence, and she comes in after having this successful career as an interior designer. I didn't have that. I started when I was in my 20s. And I got to tell you, when I would bring in my Mary Kay gift or delivery, sometimes people staring at me really caused me to have anxiety. And I would look down, or I wouldn't know what to do. So I want to just tell you guys, keep your chin up, smile, and keep eye contact. It's one of the smartest things you can do, just to show, even if your heart is pounding, even if you think, are they laughing at me? Are they judging me? It doesn't matter. I want you to really just keep that chin up, shoulders back, boobs out. Y'all practice right now. Chin up, shoulders back, boobs out. Okay, it brings some confidence, and even if you don't know what to say, just smile and say hello. That's all it takes. But people will be looking to see, is she somebody that deserves my business? And I want you to all have that confidence, even if you're inside a little nervous. And I know, Vicky, that's why they all wanted your card. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, let's go back to... who will be our mid-year queens? Anybody else? Oh, I could probably play this after. This might be really helpful, but we've got 15 minutes. So I told you guys that tonight is going to be our My Favorite Things. So I'm going to have all of us go through. We're going to practice our favorite things. And for those of you who are presenting, raise your hand if you were prepared already to present something. Okay. Yeah. We're going to do that because I asked you to do it and we want to prepare, but mm-hmm. I really don't want you to be giving me 5 minutes of how you use it every day in between your toenails, and it helped your ingrown toenail. And last Thursday you almost scratched your husband underneath the sheets. We might not want to know all of that tonight. Much of those stories are lovely. We'll save those, but I want to encourage you. Who watched the Kendra Scott with us last week?
No, okay. I didn't get to.
Well, I don't think this will be a shock for you, Vicki, but I want you guys to, not everybody knows you, and mm-hmm. there's always new people on the call. So I'd love you to present tonight the product that you have chosen by first introducing yourself with how you came into Mary Kay, with maybe the pain point. Okay. So that's important marketing. I want to encourage you to understand what was the pain point that had you say yes. And then maybe what you've loved most about it. We saw Kendra Scott, the directors, as they were doing their product, they would come in and they would say something like, hi, my name, hello, good evening. My name is Andrea. And 27 years ago, I was a all alone army chick, didn't have a lot of girlfriends. I really wanted to be around positive women. And so I started my side business of Mary Kay. And today my skin and my income are both very, very thankful. I have stuck it out and used this amazing product. And so my favorite product is, so I hit on a pain point and I just shared a teeny bit about myself. And I want you to practice this tonight. Okay. So everybody feel okay doing that? It's okay. Even if it sounds bad, this is how we get out the kinks.
That's how we do it.
I actually have a grid on my Zoom. So I'm going to start with our top left, Vicki, and I'm going to ask you to do your favorite things, but I did have something pulled up. Hold on. You guys will like this. If I can get out of it before we, this is really cute. This is really cute.
Me and I'm feeling unhappy. I just try and think of when the dog bites.
Ready?
When the bee stings. When I'm feeling sad. Simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad.
Okay.
Does it really work?
Just a little bit of our favorite things there, right? Okay, I think I can stop screen sharing. Did you hear that song or was that just me? Okay, I had to say her. You know, my mom and my dad, we grew up singing that every year. It was an annual thing and my family hates it. They run out of the back door going, no, don't sing the Sound of Music. So I had to do it tonight because I haven't filled my cup with my family. Thank you, Miss Vicki. Go ahead, start us off.
Hi, I'm Vicki. Vicki Starwald. I've been with Mary Kay this time for 5 years. And I have to say this time because I also sold Mary Kay in the 60s when I was going to college. And when I got out, then I kind of let it go to do what I went to school for. But my very favorite product is our repair wear. And living in Florida, most of my clients are a little more of an interesting age. So I do sell the other products, but repair wear is the most. I tell all my ladies, 5 minutes a day, in the morning, 5 minutes at night, and you'll do everything that you need to take care of your skin. Your kit has your cleanser, your firming serum, your day cream, your night cream, and your eye cream. It's only $215, and that's going to give you about a 3-month supply. And your skin will be amazing. Don't give up on it the first week and say, I don't see any difference. No, you've got to use it, and you got to use it twice a day. And in 3 months, you're going to thank me. That's it.
Excellent. Excellent. I love it. Okay. Who's next?
Thank Alice.
Raise your hand if you're prepared, because I don't want to put you on. Okay, Miss Amy, mm-hmm. I do want everybody. And you know what? Even if you're brand new, I'm going to come back to you because you have used something in our line that has become your favorite. It's okay if you don't know all the details, but we're just going to let you share what your favorite is. Thank you, Amy. Unmute.
Sorry. Hi, so my name is Amy Paul, and I have been building my Mary Kay business for 22 years now. And I'm still just 16, right? Or 25, one of the two. But anyway, we can always choose. But I love the fact that Mary Kay products turn back our time. And so just like Miss Vicky said with the repair wear, a lot of our products are amazing. And so I'm going to actually switch it up. I still have my favorite is, absolute favorite is the Indulge Eye Gel. But tonight I'm going to talk about the, and see if we can get it there, the moisture renewing gel mask. And mm-hmm. so this is an amazing little trick that you can use because it's wintertime here in the Northeast and it retails for just $24, but it's going to make an amazing difference on your skin. So if you need a little extra moisture in your skin, you can simply use that at nighttime. You can put it on right after your cleansing step or after your, depending on how much you're involved with the product. And then after your moisturizer, put this back on, leave it on, go to bed, wake up in the morning, wash it off, and your face is going to feel nice and soft and beautiful mm-hmm. with a lot of age fighting benefits for you.
Mm-hmm. Yay. Thank you, Amy. Woo woo. Okay, let's see, Fran, she was ready with the mint balm.
My favorite, Fran Sanders, 1 year in Mary Kay. My favorite is the mint lip balm. It is not a chapstick, but it goes on and moisturizes your lips. What I really love about this, and I tried it and I can't let it go, is that you just need a tiny bit, like just the size of a lentil pea, and you put it on and it lasts all day. The tube is small and your customers will be like, oh, that's small, but you only need to put it on once a day. Like you can buy the chapstick, get 10 for $5, but you're putting it on every 5 minutes, licking it off, eating it off. So the lip, this is the way to go. It feels awesome. It is a different ingredient than the Satin Lips, which is a good product, but this is a cheaper price point. And it's in a container that men won't feel all weird, you know, carrying it around. Put it on your kids in the morning, they're good to go. And there you have it.
Yay. I think menthol is like the key ingredient, right, Fran?
No, there's no menthol in it.
Oh, what is the mint then?
It's a just a hint of flavor, and you can't even taste it or smell it hardly. A hint of mint.
A hint of menthol. That's what it's called. I love it. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Who's next? Okay. Miss Mandy.
Hello. I am new. I've only been doing this for about 2 months. I have.
Oh, sorry. We got to Miss Mandy. Hi, my name's Mandy. I'm going on.
Year. You caught me.
I'm going on my first year.
Okay.
Okay. That's how you're going to say it from now on.
Okay. You want me to start that now?
Yes. Practice that.
All right. My name is Mandy. I'm going on my first year in Mary Kay. It's been a great journey so far. Started with a party at my friend's house, and I absolutely love the products, and I thought I would love to sell them. I do have a favorite thing that I use. It is the eye makeup remover. It's oil-free. It's good for all kinds, like skin types, hypoallergenic, sensitive. And it's the best eye makeup remover that I've ever used. Mm-hmm. It's really, I don't know how to describe it, but I don't have to sit there and scrub my eye makeup off. It comes off very, very easily with this product. And it's only $18, and I've been using it for about a month and a half, and I still got a lot left.
Excellent job. You hit the price point. You had your favorite ways of using it. Well done, Mandy.
Woo-hoo. Thank you. I get nervous when I'm on the spot.
You're doing great. This is where we practice and we love everyone. So, okay, Brandy, I'm going to come back to you. Do you have a favorite, or at least you can practice introducing yourself? She's like, you want to just introduce yourself? You know, I'm not going to let you go.
Okay. I'm Brandy. I'm going on my first year as a Mary Kay consultant. It's my side job. I've had a party from Amy, and I liked the product. I liked how my face felt and how I looked. And so I decided to go on my own to try to help other people, like Amy helped me. I do like the satin lips. And that's about it.
Well done. Woo-hoo! Okay, you're done. No more. I won't call on you. Well done. You get your gold star for tonight. Okay, Miss Alice, your hand was up. Take it away, girl.
Yes. My name is Alice Flowers, and I've been in Mary Kay off and on, but the last 4 years is when I really became more serious. I'm semi-retired, so it just felt like
Okay, wait. Girl. TMI. Give it to me, good stuff. My name is Alice. I am the A leader. I'm going to bring it. I'm awesome, and nobody cares about that. We just care about how awesome you are and what you love. Start over. Are you ready?
I think so. Hi, everybody. My name is Alice Flowers, and I love my Mary Kay business. And the last 4 years, I've really, really been working my business like it's the only business out there, which it is for me. And, you know, I love our skincare. I would say that is always my favorite, our skincare, because it is just a wonderful product. But you ask me any time of the year, I'm going to have a new favorite. Right now, my favorite product is the Naturally Nourishing Oil. And let me tell you why. Because I have very dry skin. So, you know, I've already can tell that I'm feeling it. My skin is drier. And I feel like a drug addict in a way when I put this on my skin. Now, when I wash my face and I get out of the shower and I'm going to get my moisturizer. So what I do is I add a little bit, like a drop in my moisturizer, and my face is like, I need it because it's so dry. And it really makes my skin feel so nice and smooth. And you know, with my skin being dry, it's hard to get anything to penetrate into my skin. But the beauty of this this oil is it's not oily, but it penetrates and it makes my skin feel so soft and so smooth. And the almond oil extract, it's sweet almond oil. It is so sexy. It smells so romantic. So I love doing this because I get to smell this awesome smell, but the most important thing is it really does help my skin to stay moisturized because my skin is so dry. Mary Kay knew what they were doing when they made this product, because if you didn't know, you wouldn't know that I had dry skin, because this works so well.
Love it. Well done. Okay, it's 5:29. Who can give theirs in less than a minute? Who hasn't gone? Go, Miss Jamie. Finish us out with a bang.
Hello, I'm Jamie Ballard. I've been teaching skincare and makeup artistry for 25 years. I absolutely love the flexibility of my business because as my mother was ill, I was able to take care of her. Any other job, I would have been fired. I had another job previously in which when my father was sick and I wasn't able to take care of him because of that JOB, so it's gone. and Mary Kay's my full-time gig, and I love it. I love the Skin Vigorate brush. This thing is amazeballs. I love the fact that, well, I kind of jumped into it. What happened was I washed my face with my hands, you know, real smooth. Oh, my face feels so soft. Well, I thought, okay, I'm going to try this thing out. Let's check it out. So I washed my face again with the brush, and the brush was dirty with makeup. So I was sold. I've been using it ever since. My skin feels tighter and more firmer and more clean. And then you have to have that little massaging head too, in order to really get that lifting serum and the moisturizers to go into your skin even deeper. Absolutely love it. Use it in the shower, USB, has three settings. It's an amazing, amazing tool. Everyone needs one.
Mm-hmm. You just sold me on it, girl. Excellent job. And who doesn't love the amazeballs? I'm going to start saying that.
That's part of my slang, I guess. Fantabulous, too. I say fantabulous a lot.
Well, I think all of you did really, really well. And I just want to applaud you for being prepared. I want to applaud you for being on. Thank you for just making our holidays, myself and Joe, who's going to watch it, a fabulous experience. We really love you. And thanks for being a part of our sisterhood, because we are better together. Yes?
Yes. Amen.
Okay. Well, everybody, close your eyes. I'm going to pray over you before we say goodbye. And we won't be back together until the new year. I can't even say that word.
Fantabulous.
Okay. Fantabulous. That was a tongue twister. Heavenly Lord, we just thank you. We have so much that we're amazed by what you do, who you are, and how you love. And we definitely have a lot of mistakes, and we don't live up to any of the, we don't come close to your perfection, but we know that you don't care. We know that you love those of us who love you, who try and who want to help others. And we just appreciate Mary Kay Ash. We thank you for what she did to forge this opportunity. When everybody said, you can't, you won't, you'll fail, she kept on keeping on. And may we remember that fortitude. May we be tenacious as we desire and go towards our dreams and our goals. But Lord, help us with any of those doubts. In the next week, as we're with family, let us really remember why we are doing this and how we can bless more people. And let us be willing to say who more as we step into the best year ever, 2023. Amen.
Amen.
Have a great Christmas. Amen. We love you. Yes. Happy New Year's. Amen. And we'll talk to you guys on our Shipe Family Superstars.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.